Good morning, students. Children, now we are going to do the next exercise which is given in your workbook, and it is in grammar practice page number 79. What you have to do here? Question number I, form the questions with do, does or did. You have to form questions with using do, does or did. As you know that when we are using question for a singular subject, when the subject is one, we are talking about one thing, one person, then we use does. When we are talking about many, then we use do. Okay, when we are talking about many things, many people, then we use do, the question word do. And did is used for past tense, whether it is singular or plural subject. For present tense, we use do or does. Okay, so like we say, does he play football every day? When we are talking about he means singular, third person singular. Okay, we are talking about one. So does he play football every day? And if we are talking about many, do they play football every day? They is third person plural, that means many. So do they play football every day? Or did he play football yesterday? Did they play football last Sunday? So whenever we are talking about past, we use did for singular as well as plural subject, and for present tense we use do for plural subject and does for singular subject. Okay, let us do this exercise. Children, here number one, dash, you buy a new dress. Now you are asking somebody that you bought a new dress already, means the dress has been bought or not bought. So action has been completed, that's why you are asking that you buy a new dress means you have already bought or not bought. If you say yes, I bought a dress, or no, I did not buy a dress, so it has to be in past tense. Okay, or if you say, do you buy a new dress every festival? Like this, means it is your practice of buying dresses in festival. So here you are not mentioning in this way, means already the dress has been bought or not. So we have to frame question in the past. Did you buy a new dress? Now coming to the next one, children. Dash, he hear his favorite song. Now I am asking somebody that he hears the favorite song. Means is he hearing now? He does. So we say, does he hear his favorite song? So because he is singular, so we have to use does. Yes. Does he hear his favorite? And after does, you cannot put again hears. You will say here he is singular, so in this main verb we have to put s. No, had it been no does, then you would have, because we are already putting does. Does he hear his favorite song? Means he listens to the music, that music is his favorite song. So does is already plural, so here we will not put another s. Okay. Number three, dash, he played badminton on weekends. Now it is a practice. Every weekend, Saturday, Sunday, he plays badminton. We are asking that whether, if I say he plays badminton, then he plays. But when we are framing question with does, then he plays will not happen. It will be play, because does he play? Does he play badminton on weekends? Because he is singular. So does he play badminton on weekends? That is his practice. Does he do that? Number four, the dash, the children study at home now. So you can understand now, I am present with this. So your children, the children, children are many. So we have to frame question with do. Do the children study at home now? At present, so we cannot use did. We cannot use does, because the children are many, so we will write do the children study at home now. Number five, dash, you put the money in the bank. Okay, now I am asking, already you have put it in the bank or not put it in the bank. So I am asking, did you put the money in the bank? Means, have you done it? You say yes, I have put the money, or I know I haven't. So here you have to use did. are your answer. Did you buy a new dress? Number 2, does he hear his favorite song? Number 3, does he play badminton on weekends? Number 4, do the children study at home now? Number 5, did you put the money in the bank? And number 6, do they eat out every Sunday? Okay, so in this way you have to write it in your workbook. Thank you, children.